following contest is a no disqualifications match and is for the NXT Championship.
The ominous man from Amsterdam. Black emerged from the darkness just long enough to knock someone's head clean off. Former kickboxer, able to keep his composure in the most intense situations. That's what makes Aleister Black so dangerous.
A man who went undefeated in one-on-one competition for an entire year before winning the NXT Championship.
Just an incredible presence when Aleister Black enters his battleground.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Introducing the challenger from Amsterdam, Holland, weighing in at 215 pounds, Aleister Black. Introducing the champion from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Thomas O.
Plant your butts in those seats and get ready.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Ooh!
The devil on his back must have helped Black kick out there.
Ooh, what impact. The champion into the cover.
He's got the shoulders down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Boom, what impact. Here's a cover.
And Black getting the shoulder up.
Not yet. Too early.
Vicious knee.
Wow.
Elbow.
The challenge is starting to slow down a bit here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him. Nothing to worry about.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of him.
Aleister Black may have it. Aleister Black setting it up.
You've got to believe this one's over.
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
On the shoulders here,
and it could be a long way down from there.
Vicious attack.
Two. Three.
Back in from the floor.
Nailed it.
I got right to the gut.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Black setting it up.
This might be it.
Oh, my. What's going to happen now?
And the champ kicks out.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Jumping, leaping attack.
Wow, Aleister Black able to avoid damage there.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Big move coming!
Wait for it!
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
This is all but over.
And Aleister Black might have just secured the victory.
Black Mass!
The champ's in a real bad.
Here's the cover.
Two.
It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Goes down hard.
See it?
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole. This will damage your back.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
He's looking at it.
Aleister Black beginning to look a little tired.
The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high profile. Oh, and he finds a way to escape.
Wow. Cole, I think this entire arena has written him off. My
myself included.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, my God, in the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
Ooh, what impact.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. And he's able to get out.
Just barely, but it counts.
Here we go.
Harsh impact.
Can he finish the job?
Ah, oh, perfect kick.
This one is over.
And Alice, cover, cover.
One, two, three.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. Wow. I haven't seen a match like that in a long time. I might go home and watch a replay. It was that good.
Here is your winner and the new NXT champion, Aleister Black.
And we have a new champion, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow, I can't believe the champion was dethroned. What an amazing match.
That's a title match you're going to be talking about for ages.